My name is Christian and I am the program manager for the diversity and disability program at the Migrant Resource Center Northwest in San Olmont. I would like to talk to you about shared goals. We always think about our country, Australia, could be a place of opportunity and a place of a shared goal for everyone. But in reality, this really doesn't happen for people with a disability. Of course, we've got the NDIS now that is starting to be rolled out, and that's a very important piece of legislation that people with a disability have been waiting for a very long time. But the NDIS is not enough. And it's not enough because there are a lot of other issues that we need to deal with. And people with a disability deal with those issues every day in their life. Talk about education. We live in a country where there is a divide education system between the public and private. How many people with a disability get the opportunity to attend private school? Nearly none. And this is already a very big issue of discrimination. Employment. We've got one of the lowest rates Western world when it comes to employment of people with a disability. Accessibility of the built environment, including public transport, buildings, shops, all the things that people with a disability still cannot use like everyone else, and they get penalized for that, but by not getting the same opportunity like everyone else. I would like to finish just by saying, well, we need to start to do something about all those issues for people with a disability to create a shared goal for everyone.